The King of the World appeared in the Kowajare, Sino Lawrence Kaha, Sademala Saliyaniga, Nima Nangangu Dudia Ajay Yoshi Lage Piamabi, Tu Anine, Alaya Kise appeared Nima Nangangu Pialagera Pibi, Begane Adu, Shango Ne Mandaliga, Mia Pute Nia Rigo, Toya Lepa O Melo Suare.
First of all, when I arrived here in the Yangon International Airport, I didn't expect about my fans. I expect that some people come, not that much, but they come a lot of people, and I'm so overwhelmed and I was shocked because I didn't expect that. And to all my fans club who made an effort to come and join me upon my arrival here in Yangon International Airport, thank you so much, guys. You melting my heart, so much love, and you know, I love you so much. I have so much support here in my Myanmar fans, and I love you because I'm not a celebrity here. I'm celebrity in the Philippines, but I'm so amazed I become celebrity now in Myanmar, and I love you guys. And the second is, I'm just here only for a holiday, but you will never know in the future if we have some project to do here, but you never know. But at the moment, I'm just enjoying exploring the place of Myanmar, different places like Bagan, and maybe I'm going back to Mandalay because I have many friends in Mandalay and of course here in Yangon. I heard many rumors, words from my friends that Myanmar is not it's a not friendly place to visit, especially if you are a part of the LGBT. But you know, I always cross my thing. I always don't believe in the news sometimes, but I believe in myself. Then when I came here, it's not the truth is. The people here are very nice, very friendly, and they are very lovely. They accept me for who I am. They are very, I cannot explain the people, the attitude of the people here. They are very, very respectful, and I believe I'm willing to tell to the world that you can visit us guys here in Myanmar.